And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, Dolph Ziggler has been known to crack jokes, but he looks deadly serious right now.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Let's take a moment to discuss Dolph Ziggler. For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Really? This match can go either way. But I guarantee you, it's definitely going to be a good one.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Crashing is the right word.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Two! Three!
Action outside.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler's cocky. He's arrogant and brash, and he loves showing the world what he can do in that ring. Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time he's out there, and he prides himself on being the show-off.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Stay down! Stay down!
You know, Cole, Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances within those ropes. But if someone needs reminding, he'll gladly volunteer to refresh their memory on how he backs up everything he says, and then some.
Watch out!
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy. I tried this move once, Cole.
Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick round count.
He's looking at it. Great counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
Great reversal. Oh, Sami Zayn is really going to town.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Got out of the way of that one. And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in. His way out.
You know, Michael, when a WWE superstar has the term show-off going across the back of their trunks, well, or the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think of themselves and their ability in the ring. The thing with Dolph Ziggler is he backs it up every single night.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. His feet ended up in the air on that one.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He was able to reverse that.
What an attack. You must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe.
I bet he feels like he's inside an anaconda.
It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display.
Yeah, or maybe it's just natural ability. Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. He's on the defensive now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Oh man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
A bad spot to be in for Sami Zayn. He might just have nothing. Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
A very impressive victory for Dolph Ziggler.
Man, when you get a one-on-one